when did you start resting? Or you don't see?
Is this serious?
Was that a stupid question?
I didn't start wrestling for UWC. I started wrestling 10 years ago for another promotion called NMW. We founded the UWC in 2004.
I see. And when did you start getting into wrestling at age?
Since I could crawl. My first memory was of Jimmy Snuka getting cracked in the head by Roddy Piper with a coconut. And ever since then, I've kind of been partial to the bad guys. Don't interrupt my interview again. Jeez.